Three artichokes. Finger, food sample. Home says, gillies, utilities, fence. Biter, eat bison, eggs, jacket demos. Exit, but at that time finally.
I wish to clear up some perspectives that I am hearing to my position here now that my attention has been directed towards this warped image that seems to be emerging about me. Some have been pointing fingers towards me and questioning the validity of my background, arguing the semantics and finite details to discredit my persona. I say to you, does that really matter? The fact is that their information they are calling conspiracy theories, each one has drawn the attention of those needed to handle emerging problems that could have escalated into very serious issues, such as the approach of the carrier ships prior to your South China Seas conflict a few years ago, or the recent issue involving the real figure known as Anonymous being placed unknowingly in danger through mistaken identity because of recent activities and those seeking to undermine this growing movement they are trying to label me, and those who decide to listen to the information I provide to check the validity of its possibilities. You do not understand the nature of the process of how this network functions. I provide the raw information and place it before those who have the ability to legitimately check the information's sources and seek to find out the details of this raw information. Once it's been confirmed, then those who are given the information are in positions of authority usually that demands their action on the subject, eliminating the factor of wasted time and effort bringing this subject to the light just to have it ignored for whatever reason. So if someone has received information from me, know that it is simply raw data that has yet to be verified, usually. If action is taken, then it is because they have discovered supporting leads that confirm it as an issue. I am glad I have been given this chance to clarify this issue. Now, another issue I am being led to address is that of the alien message to mankind on what is going and their presence here. As I have stated before in earlier videos, within their ships, even unknown to some of them, are the vessels of the archangels and the creator, or at least was, they themselves left after they had finished the task they were here to take care of. It's not difficult to understand, just as the prophets spoke his word. Just as people can become filled with the Holy Spirit, so too have their species technology been used, countless times, that many of them have recorded as energy anomalies that even one species has labeled as a serious hazard and has a contingency protocol that is enacted if discovered to be present. That is the basic reason as to why they were here. There was a stellar issue that was foreseen long ago that they had all planned to return here to handle. Their simulation programs had detected it long ago and had made plans to handle this issue, and is the reason that the various technology was left here hidden on this world beneath the ancient temples that predate mankind's known ability to construct such places. They are telling you about this just as they had your ancestors. Keep it safe, keep it protected, for it is here to basically save your world from disasters such as your climate change issue. The issue, they say, lies within your depleting magnetosphere, which can be replenished using the technology that Nikola Tesla had reverse engineered. They will not come to this world, to its surface, to meet you face to face, because not only are the elements necessary for them to breath forth into your world and thus could cause adverse effects such as mutating the bacteria within your air, but it is against their interstellar laws, and their ships are programmed to restrict interaction with off-world species. They have assessed whether or not their presence was any cause to the coronavirus and its advanced mutation such as the Delta variant, but they do not think they were a part of this issue's development and state that there could be many factors that each led to their advanced development this virus has undergone, but they are still treating your issue of this virus with delicate hands, because if it was connected in any way to their presence here, then it would also be contractable to them as well, considering the circumstances of its development into what it is now. The issue with your galactic center is a part of a joint effort to avoid the collision and destruction of both your species and theirs. That is why it seems that the Andromeda galaxy is speeding up and our galaxy is slowing down, so that instead of collision they will skim past each other hopefully. This is a last minute solution and they are unsure of its success, but they had no more time to wait as our galaxies had reached the point where the window to take action was almost out. Okay, they have receded their influence and man, I've got a headache. So I'll go ahead and close this out. So they tried to shut down my channel, but I have more chins than a Chinese phone book. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and put down the foreign intelligence filter I was running and just kick some wicked tunes for a while. I mean, no one wanted to hear about how the US has been infiltrated up to even some of its highest levels, or how the murders of minority individuals was a targeted sleeper cell attack to cause distrust in our law enforcement infrastructure that was all escalating towards an occupation on US soil. So I'll just crank out lewd hit parodies that are available on this site, but I've added my own visuals to it, just like many other YouTube hit artists have and still do today.
That's why I'm motherfucking ride a dress in black. Cause these motherfucking pose rolling packs. Go ahead, shine your lights on me for what? You giving me a better complexion to bust. Try and find me with your head like chopper beam. Give it your best shot, I'm still serving up these fiends. Got shit tucked in my waist to hurt you. Trying to put your cuffs on me, pig, I'm murk
ya. I'm ducking behind dumpsters and garbage cans. I'm on the mad dash with the stolen cash in the backpack. Hit the streets, left the car running. I'm on foot now, they better send the ghetto bird or something. I get down and crack a 40 like a cracker safe and cut a cop's face to the white meat in the alleyway. White lights, you can hear the helicopter sound. See my shadow cast upon the ground. Pull the heater, dump another round. Streetlights, can't see a rider.
Fuck no! Playing metal bangers out of fence, we are CMO.
Blow your fucking lights out.
Call it unbelievable.
Blinded by the searchlights.
Searchlights.
Mirror, you put me on blast, and now I'm caught up. Searchlights looking, cause you gave me bad luck. You put me on the scene, now I'm gonna pay you back. Cause if I'm going down for murder, it's gonna be your ass. They ain't gonna never find me, they'll never catch a clue. They'll be too busy body searching with them lights on you.
They hot on my trail, but yo, I ain't going back, no. Come out the bushes, then I'm kicking in your back toe. I'm hiding out from the lights of the popo, and every 20 seconds got me peeping out the window. I'm in the shadow, so they don't see me. With the barrel to your wife's head, you're hoping that they don't see me. It's just the night that they get shit right and hit the brights. Take my life, there ain't no hiding from the searchlights.
Searchlights can't see a rider.
Legends in these parts, like Loch Ness, elusive enigma, hard not to jock this. Hot piss in the mouth of justice, where the fuck you? Nuts gripped as I bust this, what's this? Me busted? Stop, searchlights on the spot and shit's what you got.
Step from jail, violated bail on my second stride. I dodge, dip, duck, dive and dodge and lose a minute. Night can't spot me, I ain't cocky. Honest, the hood got respect and they ain't saying nothing. Get the search party started with the searchlight shining already three counties away. Steady grinding, if you catch up, it's a set of safety off. Nobody safe, they all getting wet. Fuck catching another case.